the Poca Home of the Dots, where we have Milton versus Poca. Right now, please, let's stand for the national anthem. Number two, Sawyer Conrad. Number 22, Aldine Easton. Aiden Easton. Number 10, Connor Jenkins. Number 30, Braxton Parsons. Number 40, Keelan Shelton. Number 33, Garrett Westphal. Number 3, Mason Wooten. And number 55, Hudson Workman. All right, let's get it. The Nelson 6th grade All-Star team, a big hand. All right, now let's introduce your home Dots. They're being coached by Brian Holly and assistant coach Eric Wick. Number 34, Blake Carruthers. Number 4, Dwight DeBoer. Number 5, Braden Holly. Number 1, Logan Holly. Number 33, Jackson Jones. Number 2.
Okay, because there's two refs sitting right here.
Cole Stevens! Number 22, Brady Wick!
You have won, all right. Let's give it up for the Poca 6th grade.
We're back on.
What's that?
We're back on.
We're back on.
No, we're not. Cheating.
We're
off. Oh, man.
You have won.
I'm doing the score book.
Do the book.
He's doing the score.
Do something.
And she is outside of my mind. So,
I don't tell her.
So sorry that this happened.
I'm ready. You ready?
Are you ready?
That's the question. So are you ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm trying to understand what you said.
words. Like, I've got everything set up for Milton and GW next week, and I will confirm everything. I can all say they were good. So, alright, I'm so sorry, Kurt. Alright, bye-bye.
Number four.
There you go.
3, Luke.
Thank you. Grab a chair off the end of the bench.
Number 10, Jason to the shot.
Screen in.
Yeah.
how bad was it? Poca 14, halftime.
All right. Now-